Hello and welcome back to Let's Play Dark Souls. The last part was running around this tomb area and I dot head falling through a floor and getting hit by a black knight. But we're not going back that way, so I'm probably going to end up losing those souls. We are going to go through that hole in the wall, and which leads down there, I believe. But that's where we're gonna go. Alright, let's take you out. So, we're in a room with a lot of skeletons. And a ladder. I'll take the ladder. See where that takes us. It's pretty dark in here. There's seriously nothing up the ladder. Okay, well, let's try the other side. That was a bigger fall than I realized. Because we had been in this room, but we hadn't done anything. Okay, well, the enemies seem to stay dead. I'm picking up a fair bit of humanity here. Oh, you're a big one. I haven't seen one of you in a while. Ah, I had 11 Estus Floss. That's right, these ones can't be backstabbed. But he seemed to die because of his souls. Some weird thing here. Oh, okay. So how do I get out of here? Must be another way in. That's right. We went through here before. I think. Let's see where this leads. And up here. And there's a ladder. Yeah, I think we jumped down there. Let's see what this says. Up. And okay. Tranquil walk of peace. Cool stuff. So, yeah, that's all here. Now we can head back to where that black knight was. Treasure! Lying bastards. And the black knight was that way. So what we're going to do first is we're going to go back to the bonfire. So just remembered. Wait, shit. That was something I want to do, and I want to do that in a safe place. Oh, hello. That didn't work. Okay, so we're at the bonfire. This place is pretty confusing. Okay. So, equipment. Headpiece. I wanted to show this off because I had had a look at it, and we don't need that on. I don't need that on. Don't need that on. We can have the Chloranthe ring. I love that ring. And this gives off light, so maybe it's easier to get through these darkened passages now. Crap. Let's get my shield out. Probably make that jump. But I'm not gonna risk it. Okay, well, we're gonna actually kill these. Did I just get... Oh my god. He fucking parried me. That's what I get for being a baddie. I was trying to say baddie, but I want to say badass at the same time. I love how that hurts them too. Alright, they're respawning, so let's get the fuck out of here. Try jumping. Shit. Alright, you're dead. Come at me, bro. You barrier statue. There was a ladder here. This is where we fell down to the... Crap. Oh, well, my souls are here, thankfully. And that's where I fell through. Okay, so... Let's get my dagger out for this. I actually parried him, but did not pull off the riposte. Cool. That went well. Let's kill you again. Okay. Oh, fuck. Fuck. Trying to kill these bastards. I remember them from Painted World of Ariamis. Oh, you could fuck off. Fucking die! And you. It seems I'm pretty safe from them now. Right. So, well, there's this way we can go. Which is the boss, and its weakness is fire, which is awesome. Would you fuck off, you respawning motherfucker? Shield. How the fuck do I get up there? I want that item. Doesn't seem like I can from this way. Alright, where else can we go? This is where we came from. Can't get under there. But we can go this way. That guy's dead. Now maybe the skeletons will stay dead. Let's explore a little bit more and then we'll run into the boss room. And I'm gonna just charge and swing for the first couple of times just to see how it goes. Oh, is this where I fell down? I didn't even see this door. Yeah, he actually died. Okay, so then we've done full circle. Except that one platform, actually. Now that I think about it. Those fire guys do seem to be what are keeping the skeletons alive. You asshole. How was that try jumping? Here. But try jumping for what? I don't know. Anyway, let's go take on the boss. Because we can. That'll be fun. Get a boss in. Do not know how I missed that. I actually thought I killed all the skeletons here. Okay, moving on. Where's the way out? There. Still don't know how. Okay, so that platform, if I jump, I could land there, but I think I might die. If I'm honest. If this is a boss, we want to be 4 HP, and this weapon scales with humanity, so let's heal up, run in, see what we've got, try and burn the motherfucker down. Interesting. Pretty cool. That wasn't it. No. You are kidding. Seriously? This game hasn't been that challenging for a while now. And I'm beginning to wonder if people think this game's hard because they couldn't do Small and Ornstein. They're the only two I consider quite tough. And I had a bit of trouble with a couple of the bosses, but nothing major, nothing that kept me stumped for as long. The only reason Small and Ornstein was tough was I was using my knife, which wasn't that upgraded either. That was a joke, right? Better Chaos was a joke as well. Really cool looking boss, but it wasn't hard. Anyway, he didn't even award that many souls, and I guess this can be accessed early on, so maybe that's why. Okay, let's actually put that headpiece back on. Yeah, there we go, it's much easier to see. Let's get rid of that. Let's read this shortcut ahead. Let's go this way then. Oh shit. There were some items laying around, but we're gonna run through that shortcut quickly. Oh, quite annoyed about that boss. I probably should have been here a lot earlier in the game. So, let's see. If there's any reason to. No reason to run along here. We can just go down here then. Where does this lead? Boss ahead. Okay, so it wasn't a shortcut, it just led to an item. That's the wrong way. an item I didn't even see. Okay. Wonder what the next area is going to be. That's only one way to find out. Yeah, I don't think I've got much left of this game. We have 3 of the shards. Or had we actually put them in the thing. Item there. That's a pretty big skeleton. Tomb of the Giants. Yet again. Nice and easy. They don't seem to respawn. Right, well, I think we get that item by going up the top then. Just need to find a bonfire and then I'll end this part. Okay, so let's quickly run up. Sure. We're not gonna make it. No, okay. I don't know how to get that item and I'm not that bothered. I seem to be doing okay with the stuff I have already. Tight-knit platforms, yay. So we can go that way. Anything here? No, it seems to be lava down there. Probably not the best idea. There's a ladder that leads to that. Is pretty similar to Oi. In terms of what they do, they're relatively similar to the guys outside of Small Ornstein. Nothing else there. So we can slide down here. Shit, too. Oh crap. That's probably a good place as any to end the part. And I'll start from there in the next one. Catacombs, okay. I should remember that. So thank you very much for watching. I hope you've enjoyed it. I look forward to seeing you in the next part.